And happening right now, a busy section of the 8 freeway in Mission Bay is shut down. It's because Caltrans crews are testing a new notification system focused on spotting runway drivers. Fox 5 Sarah Allegre joins us live with more on how this new system will work. Sarah.
Hi, Misha. Yeah, Caltrans crews are currently testing this new sensor technology starting tonight through Wednesday, 5 a.m. Now, I'm going to give you a look at what's happening right here. We have cars driving back and forth to test if these sensors are picking up that a vehicle is heading in the wrong direction. As you can see, this car right now gearing up to drive past these sensors, to drive past these signs. Now, in addition to this, we have wrong way signs, do not enter signs, flashing LED lights, as well as a camera system, as well as an audible system, letting the driver know that they are heading in the wrong direction. Now, this is all along Sunset Cliffs Boulevard, this off-ramp, excuse me, right here along Mission Bay, all designed to prevent head-on collisions from happening. As we can see right now, this driver is moving fast, heading in the wrong direction. Watch what happens. Yes, this do not enter sign, the wrong way signs flashing, trying to let the driver know. Usually there is an audible system that'll let them know, saying wrong way, turn back. Take a look.
One incident is one too many.
While exiting this off ramp in Mission Bay, you may not see the giant wrong way signs, reflective pavement, and innovative tech, but it's there.
It could detect a wrong way driver, and then it sets off some triggers.
There, only to be spotted if you're heading the wrong direction.
So for our community, you know, anything we can do, we have a Vision Zero goal. We want to eliminate deaths, serious injuries that are happening on our facilities.
Overnight Tuesday into Wednesday morning, Caltrans crews are beginning a year-long pilot program where they'll test radar technology, which should send them real-time alerts through sensors and cameras.
This technology, it's an advanced detection and notification system.
This includes LED signs and speakers there to catch the driver's attention.
The hope is that with this technology going forward, they can get that information to us and we can prevent these tragedies from occurring. These things are happening in many cases because of impaired drivers.
According to the National Transportation Safety Board, half of wrong-way accidents are caused by a drunk driver. It's a fact both CHP and Caltrans refuse to take lightly.
Because Caltrans is working on developing this technology to prevent these tragedies from occurring, again, is going to help us in removing these drunk drivers off the highways.
Want to take a moment again to see if we could catch this driver traveling in the wrong direction. It's really incredible to watch this technology play out to see how it works. If you were in a situation driving the wrong direction, would you be able to hear these signs, see the flashing lights? And that's the goal of this. Again, remember, this is all the testing period right now. The goal, though, is to see if this will actually work in the coming year. Here we go. The driver is moving at a fast pace. Let's see. Yeah, usually you'll hear an audible system that'll say, hey, wrong way, turn back. But this is what this testing is all about, to see if this technology works, to fine tune everything, to see, to make sure that this can actually prevent a wrong way collision from happening. Now, so far, only Caltrans will be notified if a driver is heading in the wrong direction, not law enforcement. But they do ask, hey, if you're on the road and you see any suspicious activity, if you see someone driving the wrong direction, that you would contact CHP immediately. For now, Mission Bay, Sarah Allegre, Fox 5 News.